As I walked through the wilderness of this world, I lighted upon a certain place where there was a den, and I laid me down to sleep. And as I slept, I dreamed a dream.
These are the opening words of The Pilgrim's Progress, one of the most famous and influential literary works in English history.
John Bunyan, have a warrant for your arrest.
I thought I was outside his grace. My sins were the worst.
Storm clouds were gathering on the horizon. England was about to erupt into bloody civil war.